So, we draw a long rectangle and some lines here for a flap like this, and two diagonal lines here and here. There, we have an envelope.